Actor Sidharth Malhotra might remain mum on his relationship status with Love Story actress Kiara Advani, but she is on the list of actresses with whom he would like to hook up. In an episode of a chat show, Sidharth was asked who he would like to kill, marry and hook up from Bollywood. To this, the actor, who has been linked with Kiara in the past, said, "I don't have the heart to kill or a head to marry, so I'll hook up with Kiara, Jacqueline Fernandez and Sutaria." When it comes to the boy gang, Sidharth said, "Varun Dhawan, Ranveer Singh, Aditya Kapoor, they are buddies, I'll hook up with all three, I'm easy like that." Questioned about his views on the most promising actress, Sidharth said, "I see the most potential in Tara." Sidharth gave a witty response when asked about what his description would be on a dating app. The bio would read Sundar, Sushil or Risky. He said while revealing that, "The best thing about being single is that you have the whole bed to yourself." The actor opened up on the chat show by invite only. Honest Reports.